Ladies and gentlemen, the next bout is an amateur kickboxing contest. Oh, welcome into the cage, in the blue corner, Scott Morland. Lady, just stuck. I'll help you up. Don't care if you're too loud. Sexy, I want you now. Bet I can take you there. Whispering in your ear. What do you wanna feel? Let's just enjoy the thrill. I'll take over the wheel. Give you the touch I'm missing. Give. Let's welcome into the cage his opponent, Sywester, White Tiger, Nowicki. Is an amateur kickboxing contest in the welterweight division scheduled to take place over 3 2-minute rounds. On my left hand side and fighting out of the blue corner, representing NFM Windsor and Monkey Muay Thai, Scott Showtime Morland. And on my left hand side and fighting out of the red corner, representing KO Next Generation, representing London at 75.5 kilograms, Sywester White Tiger Nowicki. Your referee in charge of the action, Stu Davies.
So we switch the gun now, amateur K1 fight welterweight division. We have Scott Morland in the blue corner and Sywester the White Tiger Nowicki.
Yeah.
In the red corner.
That's a cool name.
That is a cool name.
So cool.
You can't bet against him with a name like that.
No, unless you are fighting the Winter Soldier.
Unless you are fighting the Winter Soldier.
In which case, you're going to lose.
Okay, so we are. Outside leg kick there landed by Scott. And another one returned by Sywester.
What?
finger.
These two guys look already impressively technical. Quite wary of one another, testing it out. Nice outside leg kick. Not checked by Morland. The white tiger a bit deep into that front leg.
And yeah, there we go again.
Yeah. He's got his claws out tonight.
Yes. Scott Cajon in the centre of the cage. Both a bit wary of each other's skills, perhaps.
Mm.
Obviously, we haven't seen either of these on Fusion before.
No, no, interesting. Morland using the jab. Been a bit gun-shy, both of them, at the moment.
Seconds left in the first round.
Oh,
nice.
And out of nowhere comes the spinning back kick.
Here we are.
And the white tiger offloading. Morland putting combos together now. It's got heated up instantly.
That's what we like. Obviously only 3 2-minute rounds because we're amateur K1, but.
Oh, nice.
10 seconds. Just a spin for the crowd there by Scott. Oh, nice Superman punch there. Okay, so a bit of a tentative first minute or so of the round, but the second minute heated up a little bit. Both guys threw a little bit. Nice setup for the second round.
Yeah, it was like watching a kind of old school Thai boxing fight where the first round is always just looking at each other and waiting for everyone to put bets on. But, you know, I felt that you know, these guys, I know it says amateur, but these guys know what they're doing.
They do.
They're not going to step too far in. They're not going to do anything silly straight away.
No, of course not. Here we are.
Yeah, I don't think there'll be any playing around, feeling each other out in this round.
No, that's all done now. Straight into the action.
Yeah.
They meet in the middle. There we are. Yeah. Scott landing one straight down the pike, yeah. The white tiger.
Pouncing.
Crouching.
Morland using his hands quite nicely here. He's catching.
Sywester steps in, lands an outside kick to the thigh of Scott Morland.
Yeah. Oh, countered quite nicely there with the overhand left.
Yeah, nice little exchange. And there we go, straight right there.
Solid right, double jab, made Sywester cover up, lands it straight down the pipe.
Switching his legs there. Almost doing an Irish jig. There's that outside leg kick again.
Good shot there.
Nice body shot.
Yeah. I feel like Morland wants to counter. And he's having success with it.
There it is,
But it's almost like Sylvester doesn't want to commit too much, which is creating this sort of weird zone where they're not necessarily...
Oh, that was a delayed. See that body kick landed?
Wow.
He replied with the right hand, and then afterwards it had that little delay, that short fuse.
He's going to get the eight count. Is he going to survive it? No, he can't get up.
The fight's up.
What a lovely shot. What a beautiful shot.
The White Tiger lashing out there.
Wow.
I'll tell you what, that had a delay on it, and that has hit him hard. Still down with Scott Morland.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by TKO from the red corner, Sywester White Tiger Nowicki. And put your hands together for his opponent, Scott Morland. The legends and the myths.